Hi there, it's Marlene Helema from imagemaven.com. And today I'm going to be talking to you about silhouettes, how to create them, and what the best subjects to use are.
How do you accomplish a good silhouette? Well, a silhouette does not have a lot of detail. As a result of that, it can be very dramatic. What are the best subjects for a silhouette? Well, you're looking for extremes, as in extreme exposure differences. Extreme contrast helps too. You're looking for an area where your subject is backlit, and that will usually create a silhouette if there's enough difference in exposure. The great thing about silhouettes is that you can actually design them. Because they're so graphic in nature, it's very important where you place your subject. Your subject is going to basically be black, so you have positive and negative space to work with, so that can make it very interesting. You can also use trees and foliage to frame your picture, and those can become silhouettes if your background is very bright. So go out and make some silhouettes. Post them on my Facebook page and let me see what you've done. Happy creating!
Thank you for watching this video about making silhouettes. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel.